jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh!
Yeah! Woo! Here we are!
Whoa, this place is amazing! How'd you find it?
It's our little holiday hideaway for a few days.
Hey, who's this moron?
It's just a guy.
No, are you serious?
Nathan, this is my new boyfriend, Ryan.
Mom, no! Oh, no!
Stay here?
Am I a freaking surprise to this guy?
I just love you so much.
I know, I love you too, baby.
I didn't get a gate code. Did you get a gate code?
No, I didn't get a gate code. Why would I get a gate code?
I don't know. Maybe they emailed it to you or something.
Dad, did you drive us all the way here? Now we can't even get in the gate?
Kathleen, don't start.
Figure it out. Undo your seatbelt, Jimmy.
Ah!
Get out!
Fine.
Always gotta be right.
Common sense.
Man. Hey! Hey there!
Hey! What's the code? What? What's the code? What? What? What is the gate code?
Oh, it's pound 580.
What? What was the second number?
The second number or the second button?
Second number.
8.
It's not working.
Okay, did you press pound?
Yes, I pressed pound.
Are you sure you pressed pound? A lot of people press the star, and they don't realize that's not the pound.
Oh.
Hey there.
Hiya.
You must be the Collins family.
The Collins family? No, that's just a buddy of mine. It's his place.
Oh, well, very nice. I guess I'll just pull this around over here to the side so we can start unloading our stuff.
Unloading? What could you be unloading?
Our things, you know, so that we can stay here tonight.
Well, my buddy told me I could bring my family here.
Clearly, there must be a mistake.
Clearly.
Enough! I paid for this property. This should be mine.
Well, I'm sure we can figure something out that works for everyone.
All right, everybody. Looks like there's no service. But I guess, Fordham family, since you paid, you can have the master bedroom in the loft upstairs, and me, Vic, and they could take the loft over the garage.
Whatever.
Oh, Jimbo, don't frown. I know what we could do. We could play a game, huh? Play a little game, get to know each other better.
I think that's a great idea.
No, I don't think playing a game would be good.
Jim!
Ow! Quit it, you twat!
Fine, we'd love to play.
Okay, Vicky, you set up the game. I'm gonna hit the commode.
sorry. I'm so, so sorry. I was on my way out and I just...
Nathan, it's all right. Nathan, stay. Come here, Nathan. Get in here. Get back in here. Come here. Come in, Nathan. All right, close the door. Nathan, are you uncomfortable?
No. Why would I be uncomfortable?
I'm just making sure you're comfortable with everything. You can tell me now. I'm wide open.
Are you asking if someone like me would be comfortable with someone their own age potentially dating their mother? Because I...
Nathan, first of all, we're not the same age. I'm older than you by a year. And our age does not define the passionate love me and your mother make.
I love my mother more than you ever will.
I think I know her better than you do.
No, you don't. I came out of her.
I came in.
All right, does everyone have their whiteboards? We got some stiff competition over here. How long have you two been married?
15.
We've been married 17 years, Jim.
Are you sure about that?
Question number one. If you asked your man to cook dinner one evening, what would it be?
I know this one.
I bet you do. Ready? Flip.
Flambé! We got it!
Nice one, babe.
Order pizza?
I didn't know what to say. You never cooked dinner.
Well, at least I wrote down something I could make.
You order pizza once a week.
That's not the question.
You're supposed to be honest.
Okay,
in this
talking about food.
All right, you two. Question number two. For the fellas, when you first met your wife, how many kids did she want?
Well, this is kind of a hard one for us.
Oh, just put however many you think.
Ready? Flip.
Nice.
Oh my gosh. We got one right. Yay. Nice job, babe.
Wait, Ryan, did you say four?
Well, yeah. I love kids.
Well, I'm sorry, but I don't know what you're thinking if you think I could have four kids.
Let's go on to the next question. How long did it take for your man to be okay with marriage? It's kind of a weird one. Do it anyways.
Ready? Flip.
Oh, Jim, you said three. Kathy said two. Vicky put a question mark. And I said never. So nobody wins.
Jim, you proposed to me after 2 years.
Oh, I guess I can't get anything right, can I?
Right? Did you
That's not
down
how
down?
We
I think we had our fun here, so.
That's why we never want to play, because you get all confused about Vicky. Why don't you want to know?
No idea, man. You have no idea.
Excellent.
What?
It's working.
What are you talking about? What's working?
My plan.
You have to say more words. What are you doing this for?
I don't know. Two Christmases, two allowances, more freedom. They hate each other, they make my life miserable. Think about it, Nathan. I can help you, you know.
Almost there. We're almost there. This way. All right, it's right in here. Right here.
Whoa! What? What's going on?
I
I don't know, Ryan. You tell me.
No, it's not what it looks like. I thought you were her. I thought she
David,
was you.
David, I can't believe I trusted you. Get out.
Don't you ever talk to me again.
Vicky, please, wait.
Dad, come on. You are taking forever.
What are you doing, Kathleen? Oh, hey, guys. Need some help?
Not my daddy. Vicky!
Hey, Ryan, what are you doing?
Trying to freaking win your mom back. What's it look like?
Well, quit trying, okay? Because there is absolutely no possible way my mom is going to get back with a cheater like you.
Dude, who do you think you are? Why don't you stop acting like a child and get out of your mom's love life?
Why don't you start dating someone your own age?
Is that what this is all about? My age? Or are you just jealous? Is that what it is, Nathan? Are you jealous that your mom gives me a little tuck and tug before I go to sleep? I'm sorry, Nathan. I just don't think you're her type. So maybe you shouldn't be jealous of your mom's boyfriend.
You're not her boyfriend!
Because you freaking screwed that up for me!
So what? And you don't even like her. You literally told her you didn't want to marry her.
That's for me and her to talk about. Like an adult!
I am an adult!
You act like one!
Screw you!
Screw you! Vicky!
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
What are you doing, Ryan?
Yeah, Ryan, what are you doing?
Well, I'm spreading Christmas cheer to all the little boys and girls. Say, come sit on Santa's lap and tell them what you want for Christmas.
Ryan, stop.
Oh, and I have a present for you, you pretty little girl. Look here. Oh, sounds expensive. Perhaps it's something shiny.
Ryan, stop this.
I believe you made the nice list for being such a naughty girl.
Stop it, Ryan, stop. You should have left last night.
Vicky, I could not leave you like that.
Like what? Like a complete mess because you cheated on me with that whore?
I didn't cheat on you, okay? I was set up.
Oh, you were set up. It's never your fault. Of course not.
You don't understand. Nathan wrote a note.
Oh, I understand, all right. You can't handle your own problems, so you blame it on my son.
Vicky, look at this note, okay? You'll know if it's Nathan's handwriting.
Ryan, stop. Get out. Leave.
Fine.
I'll go get the rest of our stuff.
Oh, hey there. Don't cry. I mean, I'm sure it'll work out the way it's supposed to.
It's just that I really thought he loved me. And I know everyone probably thinks I'm crazy for feeling that way, but for the first time in a long while, I was having fun. And I was more than just a mom.
Yeah, you're more than just a mom. Vicky, no one's just a mom. And you can be whoever you want to be, no matter who you're with.
Ryan! Ryan! Hey! 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 You're right. You're so right. I'm so sorry. I screwed up. Hey, can you roll down the window? I really... Ryan, I am so, so sorry. I don't even know what I was doing in the cabin earlier, and Wait!
What is going on?
Hi, Nathan!
What is going on?
Hey, please! Don't screw this up for me. This is what I want. Okay, just leave me alone.
What's going on here?
Yeah, what is going on here?
Ryan, why haven't you left yet?
Mom, I'm so, so sorry. Okay, I did it. I'm the one who did it. I set up Ryan with Kathy without him knowing it, and it was to get him away from you, and it's because he sucks. And you know what? He's also just the worst. But I didn't know how much he meant to you and Kathleen. She had this whole plan, and she...
Nathan, calm down. It's okay. I forgive you.
What? You do?
You do?
Yes. You only did it because you love me.
Right! Yes, absolutely. That is 100% that is why I did it. Yes, I'm so glad you understand.
Besides, I don't want to be with some boy who can get over me in a few minutes.
What?
I think what I found that I really needed was a man.
What?
You're the only boy I need in my life, sweetie.
Yeah, and you know what? Me and Kathy are really hitting it off, so I guess my desire for older women is still fulfilled.
So you're not mad at me?
Well, I suppose I should be, considering you wrongfully ruined a relationship I really cared about. But I think Jim's right. Everything worked out the way it's supposed to.
You know, I guess if there's one thing we all learned today, it's that love can come in all forms. Whether you're a sexy guy who's into older women, a dopey dad, or a hot mom, a hotter mom with a more annoying voice, or a creepy teenage girl who has plans to tear apart her family, or a sad little mama's boy who can't fix his own messes. The truth is that we all mean something to someone. And I just think that's something we should all be smiling about.
Yeah. I think he's right.
Yeah, I think he's right.
Yeah, I think he's right.
I think he's right.
Yeah, I think he's right.
Yeah, I think he is right.
I think he's right.
Yeah, I think he's right.
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 Yeah, I think he's right.
He's right.
Yeah, I think he's right.
I think he's right.
Yeah, I think he's right.
Yeah, I think he's right.
Yeah. I think he...
Sun goes down, I get that empty.